We've created a map of a vagina-friendly city. Welcome, Springfield College! There are wild vaginas in Pittsburgh. In fact, a woman from Pittsburgh was so obsessed about a particular word, a pejorative word, used to describe the vagina. Her mission was to reconceive the word.
Yeah, my good!
I call it cunt. I've reclaimed it. Cunt. I really like it. Cunt. Listen to it. Cunt. C. 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 Cavern. Cackle. Click. Pew. Come close. Close inside. Inside. Cut. Then you. Then Q. Then curvy. Inviting shark skin you. Uniform. Under. Up. And up. Up. You. Then N. Then cun. Snug letters fitting perfectly together. N. Next. Now. Nexus. Nice. Nice. Always. Death's always round and uppercase. Cun. Cun nun. A jacket with an electrical pumpkin. Then soft N. Warm N. Cun. Cun. Then T. Then sharp, they're tangy teeth. Then texture, tick, tent, tight, tantalizing, tendril, time, tactile, taste. Tell me, cunt, cunt, say it.
Cunt.
Cunt.
Oh!